Hey YouTube, welcome back. Got a few things going on today. I'm hopeful for next week. There is a chance of rain, I think Wednesday and Thursday. I think it's like Thursday 30%, Wednesday 40%, or it could be vice versa, I'm not sure. So I'm very hopeful everything will go okay. It's gonna be a little chilly that day, but I will have the RV here and the heater on. So if we get cold, we can step in the RV. I'm gonna, in a little preparation, a buddy of ours down the road, he's got his John Deere 3055 up here. So we're gonna use it to do a little bush hogging today. And, but other than that, you know, I appreciate everybody watching. And so we'll get Sammy to show us with the John Deere. And I'll try to do an update video Thursday night. I will drop a video Thursday night, even if it's just me holding the phone and saying what the final plans are for plow day. We'll do that. But anyway, let's get on this John Deere and see what we can do. So it's a John Deere 3055. I've put a lot of hours on a 2955, which is the same setup, but it's been 10 or 15 years. I know this is kind of a bad look here with this IH jacket jumping in old green, but you know, it is what it is. 30-55. I said that already. But, you know, it's been, I don't know, 10 or so years or more since I drove one. But it's like a bicycle. It just seems like yesterday that I was in one of these. You don't ever, ever forget it. I will say, I do like the cab. That makes things mighty nice. Guys, the plow day is going to be in that field right there. I'm just trying to push all this out a little bit.
Clean it up.
You'll pull off the road from right up here. You'll pull off the road in that driveway and come around that old chicken house and right down through here. Alright, I know it's not a 140, but hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of the tractor and just give you something to watch during the week. Thanks, guys.